guys, it's AndrewVales510 here, and today I'm reacting to Daddy05. So, here we go.
I'm gonna have to be Daddy04. It's gonna have to happen. You're gonna go live with a family?
No.
For 4 weeks?
No Xbox.
No Xbox, no tablets. None of the stuff you have, your TV.
I'm not living anywhere this year.
You are?
No,
you're going to leave next
year. I'm leaving with my family here, not anywhere else.
No, you're leaving.
I don't care, I'm not leaving.
You are. We have to send you there for a little bit.
No, you don't.
Cody.
You do not like me as a kid?
I do like you as a kid, but you're really annoying. You got to go.
That's awful.
Because you're not annoying.
Well, I can't go. I make all the money.
Oh, so just because you make all the money doesn't mean you're not so. Just because you make all the money means you're special.
Special. Yes. The family needs me more than we need you.
Fine, then I'll go live somewhere else.
You are. You're leaving. You're out of here. For 4 weeks.
No.
Maybe 5 weeks.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Where you're gonna go live with a family who doesn't, you don't have all the stuff that you have now.
Oh my god, if I have to live with someone else, I will break your gaming PC.
You won't be here to break it. See, that's why you have to leave, because—
I'll break it right now!
No, that is why you have to leave, because you're always threatening to break stuff and burn stuff. Where are you going? Get in here! Cody, now!
I'm not leaving! You never do that!
Let's go pack this stuff.
No!
We're packing stuff. You gotta go, Cody. What are you doing? No. Move this stuff out the way. Don't you hit me. What are you doing? Stop that.
No.
We're packing your stuff.
Hi. No.
Stop it.
Talking to me like that.
I'm not anymore, so I might as well talk however I want.
Stop it.
I'll be you down, boy.
Cody, I still love you.
No, you don't. You never even did. Now you ever loved me.
All right, Cody. What shirts do you want to take? Well, Cody, the whole reason you gotta go... All right, let me talk to you here. Can you be quiet? Stop it! Right now! Cody? That's enough! The reason you have to go is because you don't appreciate it.
What the frick?
Oh, they're here.
That is so annoying. Very annoying.
You know.
See, you gotta stop. Do you wanna stay here?
No one's gonna take you if you say they can die in a fire.
Do you wanna stay here? Cody.
I don't care what
you want. Do you wanna stay? Cody, this is the part you wanna hear? Do you want to... You go away. If you want to stay, you got to start following rules, okay?
What was you going to say?
Okay? You got to take your...
I can't leave me, blah, blah, blah,
so that means you want to go?
Oh.
All right, let me get my... Go get my phone, Alex.
Where is it?
I got to call them up.
Where is it?
Oh, my desk. I got to call them up and tell them to come get them. He's ready.
Cool dogs that they have.
Penny and Maggie are going to escort you out.
You kick me again, I'm going to call the police. I am calling the police.
Oh.
I'm calling them right now.
I don't care.
What's so stupid about kicking him?
Hello, police? Yes, my son keeps kicking me and he won't leave. So I need somebody to come and get him.
Okay. That was very crazy. Cody wants adoption, and he pulled the pack of stuff, and he started to throw a meltdown. And, well, yeah. And that's it. And from my iPad videos, two of them, the Spear Halloween animatronics, once, they start, my two favorite animatronics was the Nightmare Harvester and the Pumpkin Patch thing, whatever it is. Pumpkin Patch Crawler. Yeah, Pumpkin Patch Crawler. And, the Pumpkin Patch Crawler video will be at the end of the video, and then the outro. So, hope you like those two Spear Halloween videos, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you later.